An envelope mailed to the White House has tested presumptive positive for cyanide and will undergo more testing. The US Secret Service says the envelope was received on Monday at the White House mail screening facility and had originally tested negative. The agency declined to comment any further, citing the ongoing investigation. The envelope was said to contain a milky substance and was in a container wrapped in a plastic bag. Various media reports suggest there were no injuries.